Biovien has established itself as an experienced and knowledgeable GMP producer of viral vectors. For gene therapy applications, immuno-oncology, and vaccines with a goal to remove bottlenecks in gene therapy production with a true one-stop-shop service. Despite the promising forecasts on the gene therapy market, drug developers are facing challenges with manufacturing complexity. Compared with the production of recombinant proteins, for instance, the production of viral vectors is a lot more demanding. There are several reasons for this.
Viral vectors are much more complex than recombinant proteins. Recombinant proteins are relatively simple molecules made up of amino acids linked in chains and expressed using established production systems. Viral vector production, on the other hand, utilizes various production platforms, each with unique growth and transfection characteristics. In the case of adenoviral, adeno-associated viral, and lentiviral vector manufacturing, a characterized master cell and viral seed stock or transfection plasmids are needed as well. This adds to the complexity of the process. A further challenge is that all starting materials and reagents need to follow GMP guidelines to meet the regulatory requirements. Manufacturing of recombinant proteins is done using well-established processes, starting with fairly simple raw materials. Manufacturing of viral vectors involves some advanced materials such as plasmids or viral seed stocks, which also need to be manufactured according to guidelines. Basically, viral vector manufacture involves several parallel tracks that should all fulfill good manufacturing practice.
While academic groups and biopharmaceutical companies are scientifically highly experienced, they may lack the necessary process development, manufacturing, and regulatory knowledge for successful viral vector GMP production. We at Biovien are more than happy to support our clients when they take their valuable molecules through the development and onto the market.
The building of viral vector processes from almost any starting point is the expertise of Biovien. We take pride in being able to help our clients and start viral vector projects from a single virus vial or from a small volume of plasmid, if that's what they need. We can also provide guidance on the ATMP procedure, as well as producing or sourcing a specific GMP-grade components, reagents, and consumables. When our collaboration with the client begins, a decision has to be made about the viral vector manufacturing process. What manufacturing platform to use, how to source plasmids, who will create the production cell line, and so on. That all adds up to a complex package, but we are ready to help our clients to make the best decisions before their product goes into clinical manufacturing. We can use the experience we have gathered over the years so the client doesn't need to start investigating everything from scratch, and we can lead them through the whole process. It's unique to have all components available needed for the production of viral vectors, including plasmids and vialing of drug products or aseptic fill and finish. I believe this is the major reason why clients come to Biovien. We have done this before.